How I feel after losing Mab and Dragon S5. Honestly, I wasn't expecting to do this. Like, I wasn't expecting this.